Isn't this crazy?
Plus there's three in here. That's a lot of printers.
It might be like, hey, donate a printer, turn your printer in and get a new one or whatever, like some sort of credit. And maybe that's what happened with these. Because here they would have this many just sitting out here. It's just weird.
It's almost like they want somebody to take them, but they threw these big ones in here.
Refurbished is one sold for $200.
It's an HP. HP Photo Smart.
That one's selling for 50, 60 bucks used. You can donate it.
Okay.
This one was a really expensive one to begin with. It's Wi-Fi, so that's good.